How are you doing? And today, because of the holidays, Christmas, New Year's, Halloween, Black Fridays, we are gonna unbox, guess what? Guess it? Guess now! You better leave it in the comments. The brand new iPhone 12s. Ooh. And yeah, so we have white, blue, and black. The cool thing now, they finally launched their new color, blue.
Okay, let's go.
Let's
see.
Start with the white.
Okay, there's a white.
And as you see, the bots are more slimmer. And we don't know what's inside or what they changed. So yeah, we will just open it up and we'll just don't have to wait.
There's a
blue.
That's a blue.
And they only, Apple have only put one phone out has been blue. It was like in the old times, it was like a very chatty blue.
Mm-hmm.
So it's very special that they finally launched the new blue color.
And this is
black, it's the original, it's all up in there, and it's pretty nice. It's matte black, it's glossy matte black.
Okay.
It's a very nice finish.
Okay, let's go open that and see what's
inside.
Okay, start with, which color is that?
A white.
White.
First, I need something to open it with.
No, it's a...
Oh, yes, the seal.
Okay. Oh, it's cool.
That's new. That's when they have put a new wrapping.
Okay.
Are you ready for it?
Yeah.
Are you ready for it? Yeah. I can't hear you.
Yay!
A brand new iPhone 12. The white is so beautiful.
Okay, let's go open the blue one.
Let's put in here.
Oh, here. Yeah.
I covered the one.
Okay, let's put the blue one. Here we go. Okay.
And it's time for the black.
Okay.
Are you ready for black?
Yeah.
The color we all know and love. Here it is. As you see with all these phones, it looks like they put the color down, but they put a glass on top. And with the cameras, they're more popping out.
White one.
And
it looks amazing.
Like as they put the black color or the colors, they have put a glass on top with a glossy finish, which looks very cool and new. And I love this new wrapping. It's like from the future.
Okay.
Are you ready for the color? That's brand new and you've been all waiting for?
Yes.
So, let's jump right into it.
Okay. Wow. That's
this is a brand new
amazing
dark blue.
Dark blue, that's a new color. Apple just launched that.
They have only released blue color once in the before, and it was only like a chalky-ish blue.
Okay.
But so it's very big for Apple to release the blue.
So there is a black, white, and the blue color.
Yes. And there are more colors. There's red. There's also one red in here.
Uh-huh.
And in the pros, there's a gold.
In 12, that's a 12, iPhone 12, and there is a Pro models.
Yes, and the Pro, they have black.
Let's go
golden,
see the look.
White, no white, blue,
black.
Red.
Oh, you guys see?
As in
that's a brick.
Yeah, the sides are slimmed down, as in a different shape. They have a different shape, which is really cool.
Okay, they put on the screen white paper, so
it looks like the power buttons are not as out.
That's the charging port. Okay, let's see the white. What's come in the box? There's a charging cable.
Yes,
and the guys change now the charging cable.
And
they changed the adapter. Now there is a, before it's a USB, part is coming over there. Now it's slimmer, like iPad one.
Yes, and it looks like Apple has not put any headphones over power block.
Oh.
They said they have released a new power block that you'll have to buy separately. It is a bit expensive, but it's worth it. It has a few holes so you can charge multiple devices at once. So it's really cool. And mm-hmm. Apple also just released the first wireless charger.
Mm-hmm. Okay, this is the white one.
Mm-hmm.
Put the paper on the front. And they are 5G.
Yes, that is very brand new about it.
Yeah.
The good thing
Apple
about
just
it.
Launched the 5G.
And
same charging cable, no adapter, no headphones.
Yep. Really? No power block.
No power block. That's a brand new blue color.
I want to touch it. That looks so good.
This is looking so amazing, beautiful color.
And one more thing about Apple, they have launched something new. It's called MagSafe. MagSafe is a, they put very big, what are they called? Magnets in the phone and the cases, the original Apple cases.
Okay.
So if you put it on a wireless charger, mm-hmm. it'll stick better mm-hmm. and it's much more safer. Same with the Apple Watch.
Okay.
And the magnets are very strong. So let me just show you. Right here in this area where the Apple logo, right beneath the camera, and right beneath a little bit lower about here,
mm-hmm.
there are two men. There's one circle magnet and one straight line. So if you have original Apple cases like my dad has there, it also has a magnet, which is MagSafe. So there's MagSafe in these new phones, which is really cool. And yeah, right, and it comes in all phones. And it's also in the new Apple Watches, which is really cool. They've just released it.
Okay.
Yeah.
So we're gonna open
and
the white
more,
paper.
One more tool. And yeah. Ooh, this, we're gonna start, we're gonna open one screen.
Okay.
Ooh, look at that.
Wow, that's cool. Pretty cool. Okay. Let's go on the first
phone.
Black iPhone. So there's a button for volume. Up and down.
And
this one for silent mode.
The buttons are more slim, so they're not as out as the 11. They're more inside.
Okay, here we go. Apple logo. Just wait.
And these ones are more clearer than the 11.
We're gonna set up the phones, all three, and coming back.
Yep, and it'll take a bit, but for you it will be in 3, 2, 1. And we're back with the magic of editing. And we've got them all active.
Here we go, okay?
Piano.
Okay, so they are all active, very fast network. So let's go start with Orman's phone.
This is mine.
Okay, show the all the apps.
So as you see,
put your password.
Yes, this one will see. As you see, it is much more clear and it's 5G. Some of the apps are still loading, but it's the, as you click a photo,
uh-huh.
as in like, let's say you click the 12 and the 11, uh-huh. in the dark, the 12 will be much more clear without no flash, and the 11 will be darker. Uh-huh. It's like you barely see anything.
And the battery and life is increased too.
Yes, it is increased.
Uh-huh.
And it is 5G, which is very cool.
Okay. Let's show any video.
So yes, let's just, you know, put on my channel.
Okay. What's the name of your channel?
Orman, let's play.
Okay. Show your latest video.
Mm-hmm. I'm a slow diaper.
Okay, sure.
It's loading.
They're loading now.
Let's play, it's loading. Just so that you know, if you search my channel, it is not the word two, it is a number two.
Okay.
Guys, and we have got a video loading in here. I shoot this when I was in India. So
we're gonna comparison with the iPhone 12 to iPhone
11.
Right, show your 11 too.
Yeah, the same place as you see.
Okay, so this is 11.
As you see,
we have the red
difference.
Color.
Yes, red. And that closer to the blue.
Okay.
As you see that, if you comparison,
uh-huh.
the clarity is a bit different.
Mm-hmm.
And yeah.
Okay, let's go start both videos so we can comparison.
This one is on network, this one is on Wi-Fi.
The in 11 there is a SIM over there, cellular network, and the other one, the blue one, the 12 one, we just have the Wi-Fi because the SIM is not installed in that. That's why it's a little buffering, but it's amazing.
Mm-hmm. And we have clicked two photos, one in the day and one in the dark.
One is in light
and one is in dark.
One is in without light, like dark. In dark. So we'll show you both pictures.
Yes.
And you see that clear. Which one is more clear. Okay.
Okay.
Okay. Let's see. Ready? Show both pictures. Okay.
Okay. This is in day.
This is in light.
As you see, the 12 is much more clearer. Uh-huh. It already puts in more light, and these are no flash.
And there is no flash over there. Okay.
This is in dark.
And this is in dark.
We did have one light in there, but yeah. Is it?
Okay. See, it's like more natural.
Yeah, this is more natural, and this is more, you know, different.
Okay.
Now we're just gonna show you the size comparison.
Okay.
As you see, they are pretty much the same size.
Yeah.
The red.
Yeah. The 12 is now a little thinner. and slim.
It's like the old time phone. Uh-huh. Like it's in the old time design.
Uh-huh.
It looks really cool to me.
Okay.
Yes.
And easy to carry.
It is easier to carry.
Uh-huh.
It is when you hold it, it's much more comfortable. Those are the sides.
Uh-huh.
And it's like much likely to drop. And another cool thing is about the phone. There's also a mini coming out next month.
iPhone 12 mini is coming next month, so
and it's really cool. It's pretty much the same. It has every single same feature. It's a bit cheaper, but it has the same features.
It's a little smaller, like 5.4 inch,
yes,
I think.
Like an iPod-ish.
Near about that size.
Yeah. So it's a bit cheaper, so if you like it, but it has the same features as it's really cool.
Uh-huh.
And the 12 has a 12 megapixel gigabytes.
Camera. Yeah.
And it's waterproof. Mm-hmm.
And battery life is very increased.
Battery life is higher. They have more battery life.
And A14 chip is installed, so which on is very cool feature. Mm-hmm. Like it's very faster if you click the picture.
Mm-hmm.
It's click the immediately. And very clarity. Too much clarity.
I just want to say that there's one case, which is a thin case if you like that, so go over it, which is very protective if you like that too. So yeah, that's all, I guess. So if you like my videos, like and subscribe. Thanks for watching, and leave a comment down below. How do you like the video? What do you prefer and what do you like watching? So we'll
come back soon with the new video.
Yeah, and remember to comment down below what do you think about the video and what do you think we should make next.
Uh-huh.
And we'll see what you have down and we'll see what we can do.
Go in the Apple store and buy new
iPhone 12.
Okay.
Worth it, the money.
Okay, bye. Bye for now.
Robot is off.